Oh yeah, we got a freight train boys now, right behind Big Boy. See what we got. Oh yeah, let's go. 7814.
Look, it's another train.
Big boy.
You got that right. It's worth it.
Hey, sir, can you please go this way? You're in my shots. I'm sorry, but...
Have you ever climbed up on one of these steam engines when it was running and steaming and still going?
Yeah.
As a kid, back in the day, they let you climb up with them while they were at a stop, you know?
Yeah.
I'd climb up the ladder up the side, and he'd show me the fire and the firebox and the whole thing. Yeah. I remember doing that stuff. Behind us now.
Yeah.
Yeah, this is as close as you're going to get to a steam engine, right? Here.
Yeah. Did you see Mopeg when it ran? Was there a specific?
Yeah.
Nice.
Yep. We've been on that 1522, you remember? 15th in Frisco?
Yes, I remember that unit.
They restored it at the Museum of Transport right near where we live.
Oh, wow, really?
And I used to hear them working over there at night. I said, I'm going to go see. So I sneaked over into the Museum of Transport, drove up there, went up, and they had me come up and look at it and showed me around.
Wow.
Yeah, then the next morning it took off for Union Station early in the morning.
I railfanned Cookwood.
And that museum has one of these big boys in it.
Mm-hmm, yes.
Have you seen it?
Yes, I have.
Yeah, it's in there. You can go up and look at it.
Yeah.
down here goes over the trestle or something, goes either over or under this thing.
Under,
under the bridge. Okay, good, because I got
to
come up on this side.
Yeah, you have to go up there and then that way then.
Yeah, I got to pick up my wife. She can't walk back down there in the heat.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
You can see new cars and trucks in here, these automobiles.
Uh-huh, yep. I'm a retired cop. I used to fly the helicopter for the police department in St. Louis County.
Nice.
And one time they had a train derailment down in South County and it was loaded with Corvettes. And the car, the big train cars flipped over in the road and the Corvettes went spilling out on the road.
Oh gosh.
Yeah, that was about probably 40 years ago.
Yeah, this is an A train, which means it's probably heading to East St. Louis Yard. Also Southern Yard, yeah.
Okay.
Which is in St. Louis, yeah,
St.
Louis.
Okay, yeah.
Because they do a lot of automobile stuff
sure.
in St. Louis, and this is where most likely this is where it's heading.
Yeah, interesting.
Well, I was hoping I got to see the freight train, and sure enough, right behind it.
You sure did, yeah. We live over near two sets of tracks going into Kirkwood, both of them coming out of Valley Park.
Yes.
And there's two sets of tracks. There's a fast set that doesn't honk, and then up on the hill from it, there's a slower tracks that there's a crossing there, and mm-hmm. they have to honk every time, and we hear them, and then going down through Valley Park.
That's most likely when rail fans are there. They do the horn when rail fans are there.
Right. They have to, there's no lights, or there's lights, but there's no gate if this car. And they have to honk. We hear that thing night and day.
Really?
Pretty neat stuff.
Yeah, really neat.
How'd you get interested in it?
So my great-grandpa got me this O-scale train back when I was born.
Yeah.
And that just took me off. I loved it. I still have it to this day. It still works. And
great.
I still try to get out here as many times as possible to see some freight trains.
Neat. Well, yeah. I had a Lionel back in the day.
Same.
Yeah. Way back in about 1954 or 55, I got it.
Okay.
Yeah.
There goes that auto rack train.